down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, cause he was right behind, and he was willing to make a deal. And when he come across his young man, saw on a fiddle and playing it hot. Yeah, the devil jealous of what a hero son said. Boy, let me tell you what. I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, son, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, I think I'm better than you. What's that?
My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin. But I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best it's ever been.
Come here, I'm not your bow and play your fiddle part. Good enough for first in Georgia, and the devil deals the card. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
Fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. He pulled that bow across the strings and it made an evil hit. And a band of demons joined in and sounded something like this.
Brad on the bass.
Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done.
His head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet.
And Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again.